Once again, two lanes are closed while crews work to put out the flames and are expected to be closed for at least another hour. We will check back in with our crews at the scene just a bit later in the newscast.